Good morning, guys. This is Trapper's Lifestyle. Just woke up now. The time is 20 minutes to 6 o'clock in the morning, and we're going to go check out the last section of the WRC rally cars in Kenya, the Malewa stage. We're just going to go and watch them as they come out from the flying finish, and then see the day off. This is the last day that I'll be here in Naivasha, and then be heading to Mombasa for the next couple of days. So guys, I'll give you a shout once I've got all the updates for the rally. I've been posting the rally, so I'll let you know as soon as I get it posted. Yeah, the next couple of rounds go down, check my videos. For those of you who have not been on this channel, please do subscribe, like and share Alfredo's YouTube channel, A Trucker's Lifestyle. Ciao for now. Right, guys, it's still almost 6 o'clock. We're almost leaving. Got ready, all the cars are ready to drive off. And then we'll be heading to the last section of the rally. I'll keep you posted. We'll see if we can get enough light. I've got light all set. I'll give you a shout. Because that speed is coming, it's not. Let's take it in slow.
Coming.
Yeah, well, at least, you know, as long as he finishes the rally, that's the most important thing. Yeah? Of the condition of the roads.